My thing. There we go.
Would I have you to myself?
night, Raptors. I'm excited to see everybody. Hope we're all having a great week so far. I'm excited for you to join in with our online Google Zoom and Read dance party. So for today, I wanted to announce, before we get started today, our AR point winners and all the wonderful kids that are doing such awesome reading. And I want to read through the list of all of the kids right now that are part of the 25 Point Club. Woohoo! First ones are Joey Aguilera, Isabella Blackburn, Lila Blythe, Carson Booker, Timothy Bosley, Max Bright, Brody Calloway, Becca Cook, Sarah Cook, Matthew Pareja, Cameron Dowling, Mackenzie Franklin, Audra Friesenhahn, Leah Fudge, Darius Fuller, Alexa Funderburk, Aaron Furlow, Cassidy Gaston, Abigail Jackman, Jace Gonzalez, Aiden Hansen, Caden Johnson, Bishop Kincaid, Ava Link, Garrison McAllister, Layla Mangrum, Justin McGarity, Carter McMurtry, Mason McMurtry, Charlotte Miller, Caitlin Miller, Julia Nels, Hayden Novick, Colby Novick, Logan Nye, Liam O'Regan, Piper Panatzer, Liza Porter, Logan Robinson Fuentes, Aubrey Sanders, Will Stewart, Olivia Thompson, Hudson Whited, Eric Whitson, Elena Wilkinson, Spencer Williams, and Michaela Young. Woohoo! Good job, guys. That's the 25 Point Club. Awesome. All right, next one is the 50 Point Club. We have Olivia Alston, Parker Butlack, Alex Carey, Nasir Cook, Philip DeBolt, Jack DeFelice, Jaden Giddens, Grayson Goak, Benjamin Harris, Catherine Howard, Jasper Lynn, James McSwain, Hudson Reese, Bradley Sanderson, Leilani Swanson, Austin Taylor, and Harrison Witham. That's our 50 Point Club. Good job, guys. Woo. All right, next one is the 75 Point Club. We have Rylan Alejo Hackett, Cameron Bivens, Zaina Danzinger, Finley Hunter, and Justin Zeno. Good job. 75 points, guys. All right, next one up is 100 Point Club. We have Jackson Debelak, David Furlow, Elena Honeycutt, Elena Ivanov, and Preston Lewis. Guys, that's awesome. 100 points. And 150 Point Club is Arohi Pulpati, Emery Watson, and Emma Winkler. Good job, you guys. And our two top point winners are Sophia Baum and Evelyn Volbrecht. They are in the 200 Point Club. Awesome job, everybody. So before we get started with our dancing, I just want to introduce our guest speaker, who is Teresa Wilson, who is our second grade teacher assistant. She's going to be reading our book today, and she's going to give a quick little intro on the story that we're going to be reading. Here we go.
Good morning, Mountain Allen Charter students and staff. Today's principle of the month book is going to be based on a song by Bob Marley. It's called One Love. This book was adapted by Sedilla Marley, who is Bob Marley's daughter, and also is illustrated by Vanessa Brantley Newton.
All right, so if you could push your chairs in, stand up on your feet slowly and spread out. We're gonna get up and do a little bit of dancing. Spread out. All right, looks like we're ready. Here we go. You guys might know these songs.
Hey everyone, it's Jacob,
Juliana,
Layla,
and Isaiah.
And we are the Kids Bop Kids.
We had so much fun shooting our music video for Old Town Road.
Come on, dance with us.
No, 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 no.
take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Hat is matty black, got the boots just black to match. Riding on my horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Watching and dancing with us. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment with which dance move is your. Hey,
black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's a leaks, yeah. Nike crossbody, got a place for it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street fit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a Jackson. I could sing it with passion. It's a thriller in the place where we from. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a Jackson. I could sing till satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way we bout to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay. Doozy slide, then I hit a double time.
Then I hit a spin, go around the block a couple times.
If it's not the right time, there'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see them in the summertime.
Whoa, yeah.
Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself.
Yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else.
Yeah. If they move and shake you, we'll just do this thing ourselves.
Whoa.
If I move and shake you, he'll do this thing himself.
Yeah. Solo kids, yeah, only YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real.
Guarantee the truth will get revealed.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's a leaks, yeah. Nike crossbody, got a place for it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street fit.
I'ma show you how.
They go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide, ay.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like I'm a Jackson.
I could sing it with passion. It's a thriller in the place where we from. Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No,
I could dance like I'm a Jackson.
I could sing till satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide.
Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide.
Who's bad?
Everybody, go ahead and have a seat and get ready to hear our Principal's Book of the Month. And before we get started with reading our story today, while we're all getting settled, I wanted to announce the classes that are in the running for the winning of the class AR Book Challenge. In first place for our K through 2 classes, we have Miss Jane Harris's class. And in second place, we have Mrs. Ewart's online learning class. Good job. And for our third through fifth grade classes, we have in first place Mrs. Moses's class. And in second place is Mrs. Thomason's class. So great job, everybody. All right, we're going to go ahead and listen to our book of the month this month, read by Miss Teresa.
Good morning. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Teresa Wilson. I am a second grade TA, and I am going to be reading this month's Principal Book of the Month adapted by Sedilla Marley, who is the daughter of Barb Marley, and also illustrated by Vanessa Bryant Newton. It is called One Love. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. I'll turn it around. One love, what my family gives to me. One love, what the flower gives the tree. One love, what Mother Earth gives the tree. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. One heart, like the birds, I long to be free. One love, like the river runs to the sea. One heart, like the music, just feel the beat. Let's get together and feel all right. One love when your hand reaches out for me. One heart when we touch, a new world we'll see. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. Good morning. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is...
All right, I hope everybody enjoyed our book. Thank you so much, Ms. Wilson, for reading it, our principal's book of the month this month. And we are celebrating all of us being able to live together, all of us of different skin colors and different unique abilities, and we all get to live together, which is what we're celebrating this month in February. So to go along with our song or our book that we have read, we have a special song that is written by Bob Marley. I didn't type it correctly in here. It's Bob Marley. It's called One Love. So this is our final song. If you aren't standing and you'd like to stand up again, you are welcome to dance along. Here we go.
One love. hopeless sinners who has hurt all mankind. Just a savior's own belief.
One love.
Fight is holy, I'm a Gideon.
One love.
So when the man come, there will be no doom. Have pity on those whose chances grow ten. There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation. Say it.
One love.
What about the one?
And that's all, folks.